Hi everybody, my name is Kayvon Vasefi and I am here to introduce you to the new Lithium Yeti. This particular model is the Yeti 400 Lithium and it is the smaller of a couple of models that has 400 watt hours of energy capacity stored in there. And the reason we have this product is similar to many of our Yetis, it has a really dynamic set of uses where you can store energy from solar or from the wall and then use it at other times, whether you're off the grid or whether the power goes out or anything like that. You've got a variety of ports, including AC output like your wall and USB output for things like mobile devices, and then a 12 volt port for things that are designed to plug into your car cigarette lighter. And these applications can include everything from emergency preparedness and having backup power to outdoor activities and recreation like camping and lighting and audio and things like that when you're off the grid. So a really wide dynamic range of applications, and the new line has some features and elements that are really exciting for us, and we want to get into those right now. So some of the key features of the Yeti system, besides the fact that it's a portable power station, that it can power all these different things from the port, are what makes this one particularly good and different. And the first one is in the name, the lithium battery. And what that means to you is that it's a smaller, more dense energy storage system, lighter to carry around, easier to move around for the same amount of runtime. Think of it as getting a lot more miles per gallon from your car. So along with that, really good stuff comes the fact that lithium is kind of challenging to work with, and we wanted to make sure as we designed the product that we made it as safe and effective of a product as possible. So we have the best in class suppliers for everything from the cells to the battery management system, the electronics that are the brains of the system. We've both used the best partners out there and developed a lot of our own technology to make sure that the lithium battery in here is the most powerful system, but also the safest. That's the core of what makes this the next generation of power. The second thing that matters is how to get power out of the battery. And we have had years of experience with our Yeti line of products, as well as other products, to learn what are the key elements that people care about when they're trying to get power. So there's the simple ones like the USB port that charges your phone and tablet. And there's also the 12 volt port, which is kind of mimicking what's in your car with the cigarette lighter. But the most critical one, or the one that people have the most experience with, is this AC port, or what we call the inverter. And the inverter's job is to take the stored electrical energy in the battery and convert it so that it looks like what you get from your wall. And in the process, there's a couple of things that happen. And the most important one is what we call surge protection. So every inverter out there will have some type of surge protection. And typically, products that create surges are things that have motors in them. So your refrigerator, your power tools, an air conditioner, things like that. And what those things do is they pull a lot of power for a short period of time. And typically, most inverters will trip, or in other words, turn off to protect themselves from that kind of surge. And what that means to you is that your thing won't run off of an inverter. And that's true of any inverter. But what we've done is here, we have a 300 watt inverter with a 1200 watt surge. And that's the highest surge rating of any 300 watt inverter in the market. And it has some key elements in it that shows you things like how much power you're putting into it when you're charging it, or how much power is coming out when you've plugged something into it. And along with that comes some predictions and some things that tell you how to use that power. For example, we have this time to empty or time to full display, which tells you if you're charging it, it'll take this much time until you can expect it to be full. Or if you have it plugged into whatever you have plugged into it right now, it can last X amount of time before the battery's empty. So you can predict how long you can run with that application. And all of that, along with the AC adapter, which is the way that you can charge it from the wall, comes in the box. And that's the Yeti 400 Lithium that we have for you today. So thank you for joining me and for watching this video. And we hope to see you again next time on some of our other products.